friends, I am Leo Popat from the RoboFun Lab in my summer camp. Today I am going to show you my model is the load car. I have to put this load in this conveyor. And with the help of the color sensor, it senses the color. Now, this. With the help of this motor, this conveyor moves, and with the help of the color sensor right under my car, I have to follow the black line and reach till here. With the help of the ultrasonic sensor, I have to stop here, and the ultrasonic sensor will sense the wall and hit it. My car has to stop there for 5 seconds. Okay, let's try it out. I have programmed my car in that way that it moves forward and makes voices. This, with the help of the color sensor, it senses the black line and follows it till this wall. Let's see if any reaches this wall. If it is more than 50, the B motor on, and if it is less than 50, C motor on. As you have seen that it stops right there, so as we all know that robots are very make our work easier. Thank you.